through the kitchen where the garbage is most easily shuffled outside. Funny how the design of a house reflects the structure of the body and the mind. One's supposed to go into the living room first. Hi. Superficial furniture, how are you? And then the introductory hall, the pipeline to the toilet, and the bedroom becomes intestinal vesicles, and the John's viaduct, and the pit of the belly, the kitchen, nearest the grass that shit in. Anyway, clear the tile that's been closed by clear the tile that's been cleared by a mother. Make a left into the hall. Make another left. And at its L curve, go straight past my old room. The room where my sister lives. The room where my sister lives. Smell, its own bugs. It finds water to drink or play in and not be showered in until he's pink and scalding. And she says,
what? I can't hear you. The TV's on and I'm ironing. And I'm ironing.
Embryos form, their waste systems, they're made first to dispose of the cells' unused food. Like us, they grow out of their own assholes.
Like us, they grow out of their own assholes! Shake it! Shake it!
eyes of the fly can take in the suffocating neighborhood and decide to fly away. But once you've eaten enough of its trash, the magic can turn black inside, because you are what you eat. And the city is shrunk down behind the glass bottle of his eyes, confined, and for all the space it takes up, everything the mind that knows it. In his fortress of solitude, Superman saved his last surviving relatives in the city of Krypton, which was shrunk down to a microscopic scale and stored in a bottle. This was often threatened with destruction by strangers from the Earth. By strangers from the Earth. That monkey and the music box, that monkey and the music box, they earn on their knees, they live on their knees, they drop from the trees, they take it. Shake it! Routine of being Clark Kent when he chose to be Clark Kent, not when he was forced into it by the flesh and blood running rampant, out of control, in this world but not of it. In this world but never of it! Can't shake it!